Science is a way about knowing about the natural world, while religion, on the other hand, isn't. So please don't dismiss science based on your superstitious beliefs. I'm all for fantasy and fiction. I read graphic novels. I listen to Alex Jones. I watch the History Channel all the time. But it doesn't mean I dismiss reality, however. Just felt like saying it.